Let's do this. This should be the last segment of the story. This is a super spoiler warning. Rocking my peewear, Amir. This is their old laboratory. Ah, Steels is really close. Bada, 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 Stages.
There we go.
Hey, Galil.
What's going on? You are being recorded. Just to warn you.
I am also twitching.
I need to get that sniper turret. Legendary Brother of Steel. Brotherhood Knight Sergeant. Dude's rocking a fucking minigun with a bash and crew bash feature on it. Maxis, you're gonna be so proud of me. Dude, this is. I love. This part, parts like this. The fuck? Jesus, yo, Max. Maximus fucking bitches up. Elder Maxim. Maxim. I take drugs, yes? I mean. Increase my agility for a minute. Beautiful. Direct impact. Dude, this is by far my favorite fucking game ever. I haven't really had moments in games like this where I shoot some enemy and I just feel so happy with myself every time I kill someone. Cause I'm about to level up, to be honest. Dude, Dude had a shit ton of armor. Is that thing making all that noise? Lord. Chaka 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 chaka. This game went from like I love it when you, and now it's just amazing. Now this game makes me want to jizz my pants every time I shoot something. No pun intended. Exactly, are we going with this? I activated the prototype sequence. That opened up. It's a bathroom. Oh, this is the reactor. Is it? Oh. Oh, there's a power core here. Oh, the... Alright, Maxon, let's do this shit. You have yet to see the Institute, Maxon. What you will see will blow your mind. The Institute is far greater than we have ever imagined. They have exceeded our expectations in every way possible. Maxon, what you are about to witness will blow your mind. You will take another look at the Institute and realize that they are taking a step in a direction we will never understand. Welcome to the Institute. You're wrong, Maxon. You're wrong. This is what we should be going towards. This is the future we seek, Maxon. This is the land. Institute scientist, I am not here to take your life. I'll leave that to my brethren. I do not believe in the unnecessary murder of scientists. Oh! Holy shit! The robots are taking over! The gorillas are free! Release the gorillas! Holy shit, that thing is OP as fuck! I never thought I'd be fighting a gorilla and got in Fallout. Release the gorillas! Jesus Christ! Enemies have a harder time detecting you when you're sneaking and not moving. Nice. That makes it really good for my sniper perks. This isn't technology run amok. This is technology exceeded. You're wrong, Maxon. Opa? I don't even get a chance to hit these enemies. I get smacked so fast. This, Maxon, this is the Institute. This is the technology you feared, the one that runs amok. Jesus Christ, this goddamn... Between Maxon's Gatling laser and this fucking Knight's LMG of Fury, we are tearing these guys apart piece by piece. Who the fuck are you? Troubleshooters combat. I am now over encumbered. Let's take a buff out. Let's go. You gain no experience for killing.
Paladin, we've located the reactor. It's accessible through the Advanced Systems Division. Only, you can't reach it. The security override can only come from the Director's terminal. You'll need to access his quarters.
Godless freaks. Huh. Son. My dear son. This is not the future which the world needs. This is not what we want. My dear son. My dear Sean. I truly hoped that one day I would find you, and together we could live in total harmony. But my son Sean.
Expect to see you again. Come to see the reactor, have you? We got it working without you.
I'm sorry it's come to this, Sean.
You're sorry? You can't be that sorry if you're here going through with it. It's not enough that I lay here dying. Now you plan on what? Destroying everything? Tell me then. Under what righteous pretense have you justified this atrocity?
It's for the greater good. The Commonwealth deserves to determine its own fate.
Spare me. You've spent time up there. You know as well as I that it's doomed. Well... none of it matters now, I suppose. You'll accomplish your task and ruin humanity's best hope for the future. The only question left then is why you're standing here. Is it regret? Or did you just come to gloat?
I didn't want it to end like this, Sean. I'm not a monster.
If that's what you tell yourself so you can sleep at night, so be it. Now go. Leave me.
My son. My son. I cannot. I cannot, son. My son. I will deliver you to a better world, my son. No. I can't. Is this what I've truly become? Has the Brotherhood taken over me? Do I not have any free will? Am I just a synth? Son. Sean. You have come a long way, and you have done great things. But I am sad to say that your life has reached its end. Like a synth, you will be recycled. Task complete. Objective complete. You are dying, but now I give you a peace. I will not allow you to suffer the way these synths do.
This game is so confusing. Forget it.
Well done, Paladin. Looks like a path should be clear to the reactor. And I am happy to report that reinforcements have arrived.
Right. Do you feel happy? Do you know what it is you have forced me to do? I don't even want to go on. I don't even want to go on right now. Oh wow, there's so many of them.
Attention all personnel.
Gotta bring out the big dig daddy. Never mind, they're still OP as fuck. It's like these guys don't even have a chance. It's like this is a massacre.
Attention all personnel. Evacuation order issued. Authorization 1YR31. Please proceed to your assigned evacuation point. Thank you for your cooperation.
We make this fast and precise.
I don't even know how to comprehend how I feel right now. I need to remind myself, these aren't actually people. These aren't people. There is no gain from killing those who cannot defend themselves. However, I am a knight. I am a paladin. It is my objective to rid this world of any technology that would threaten our society. My job is simple. Destroy the Institute before they destroy us. This is it, huh? The generator. Archaic, don't you think? Oh my god, those fucking turrets are lining the walls. I wish I had a freaking, rat roach omelet. Yeah.
Because it gives me a...
Excuse me. It gives me a energy resistance. My butt is going numb. Holy shit. Oh my goodness. I'm just not... I don't know right now. I'm in a weird state of mind because of what I just did to Sean. It was the only way. He was going to die, regardless. I'd rather make his death short, sweet, painless, and done by his own blood. A father who had to put down his son who went rogue. I hear radiation, huh? What are they, children?
Something's out there.
Hello.
Why is he the scientist? Move, children! I want to shoot stuff too. What's grenades? My buff file ran out. What am I? Wait, it says I'm 328 out of 322. Maybe if I drop some of these things. I mean, I don't really need all of it, especially not the steel stuff. I can manage without it for now. Steel is easy to come by.
Deathclaw hands, huh?
I don't need these either. I'm just gonna hunt Deathclaws whenever I want. Okay. Wait! Knight! Well, you're immediately replaced, aren't you? Ad Victorium! Look, I understand what we're doing right now. It's supposed to liberate. But don't you think that this is a little off? Get out of my way so I can get around you, child. I scared the shit out of me because I thought he was about to start smacking me. The silence that follows is cast by he who contemplates his actions.
Our work is done. Proctor Ingram, it's time to teleport us out.
Sorry, Elder, I would, but this child showed up. He claims to be the Paladin of Silence.
Do you live on? It is the least I can do for a wayward son of mine.
All right. You can come with me.
Really? Do you mean it?
Yes, I mean it. Now let's get out of here.
I'm glad you are here to save me.
You are the last remaining thing I have reminding me of my son.
Fire it up.
Everything looks green. Systems warmed up and ready to go if you are.
Attention all personnel.
Absolutely. Let's get out of here.
You got it, Paladin. I'm going to send you and Elder Maxim directly to the detonation site. I'll make sure the kid gets some new clothes and reaches the airport safely. When that reactor goes up, this place will be nothing but a smoking crater full of rubble.
My people, I am the Brotherhood. These actions, they contemplate inside of my head. I think there are things that I should not do, not things I should. But who am I?
Proctor Ingram is a shortcut outside the last weakness. Press that button, and you not only defeat our enemy, you restore order and decency to the Commonwealth. It It's time. The Institute and their synth abominations must be eradicated.
I wonder what... There are things you can do here. If you try to walk away, I'm pretty sure they'll kill you. Let me try. No. I'm gonna jump off, a biggie. It's a long fall, but I can do it. This guy's just Brotherhood Knights. Alright, enough dawdling around. Institute, say goodbye. Welcome to Fallout 4. This game has been a great run.
I can feel it wash over me. The heat, the force, the radiation, the fear. It's the end of the world all over again. I close my eyes. I see my life before all of this. Before the bombs. Everything can change in an instant. And the future you plan for yourself shifts, whether or not you're ready. At some point, it happens to all of us. This wasn't the world I wanted, but it was the one I found myself in. The Commonwealth. My home. Ripped apart and put back together. I thought, I hoped, I could find my family, cheat time, make us whole again. The way we were. But now I know. I know I can't go back. I know the world has changed. That the road ahead will be hard. This time, I'm ready. Because I know war. War never changes.
Yeah, no, it does not. Bam, baby. Fallout 4 ending scene. Love. I appreciate this game greatly. Can I press it again? Hey, the game doesn't end there.
Sir.
It's not like New Vegas.
Job here, Paladin.
Without your or Fallout 3, you'd kill yourself.
This victory would never have been possible.
You truly have become one of us, brother. The Institute has been wiped clean from the face of our world. It's time we close this chapter on the Commonwealth and begin one anew.
What do you mean, Elder?
It means we still have a long road ahead if we're to ensure the safety of the Commonwealth and her people. But this is neither the time nor the place to discuss it. Return to the Pridwin, and we'll decide what needs to be done.
Jesus, how much experience is...
I can't talk right now.
What the heck is going on? Look at how much experience this mission. Dude. I'll return to the Pridwin in a second. But first, there are some things I need to attend to. Well, guys, That was Fallout 4. That was Fallout 4. Whew. That was insane. That was pretty much the entire main story. So all that's left are the minor side stories and whatnots. I'm pretty sure there might be another... So there are different levels of side stories, I suppose you can say. I just completed the game's main story and the Brotherhood's side story. But I don't think I've completed the Brotherhood's main story yet. I don't know. It's just a lot to wrap my small human brain around. I'm going to be doing another run after I determine that this is over and it's just nothing but side stuff left. And I'm going to stay on the side of the Institute. I already created the character and everything. She is a artificial synth. Her name is Cynthia. Clever, right? Clever. Clever. But anyway, name's Cynthia. She's running a synth build. I didn't know exactly how to get to a synth build, but I just maxed out endurance and intelligence, seeing as how synths are, you know, capable of taking hits and are very smart, seeing as they are robots. But Cynthia is a little bit more than a robot. She is a genius. I'm going to be playing with her as a robot, so I will make robotic decisions. I'll have the robot perk where you can take control of robots and all that stuff. But that's in time to come. Anyway, thank you for stopping by and watching me finish the game off. It has been Senpai. Ad Victorium.